Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to fix Discord can't connect to voice channel. So guys, if you are facing issues regarding Discord can't connect to your voice channel, so follow some easy steps to resolve this issue. Firstly, click on start, then type control panel. Open control panel. Select VBI as a category, then click on network and internet. Click on internet options. Now click on connections, then click on LAN settings, then uncheck proxy server, then click on OK. Again click on OK. Now close it. Again click on start. Type control panel. Open control panel. Click on network and internet. Click on network and sharing center. Click on change adapter settings. Now right click on your internet source, then click on properties. Now in here select internet protocol version 4, then click on properties. Click on use the following DNS server addresses. Enter 1 1 1 1. Alternate DNS server 1 0 0 1. Then click on OK. Close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, using these simple steps we can fix Discord can't connect to voice channel. So friends, after following these all steps, still you are not success to connect your Discord. So try last method. Again, right click on your internet source. Then click on properties. Select internet protocol version 4. Then properties. And select change DNS server at, so type 8888 8844, then click on OK. Now try with this DNS server. Close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment which method work for you.